suntan lotion?
No. Never mind that. What is this? Are they putting me out to pasture?
You could use some R&R.
I'm bored. That's it. I'm calling it.
Director Lazard's not in. He's been missing for a while now. It was Lazard who was funding Hollander's research, using the company's money.
Are you serious?
We're interrogating Hollander, so we should learn more soon.
What's wrong with them? People, what are they all thinking?
The truth lies within each person. But even truth seems suspect once it leaves their mouths.
Sisne, go do something.
Calling Eret?
How do you know that? Am I being watched?
No, she's the one being watched.
Huh?
That girl is an ancient. The only one left in the world. You didn't know?
She never said anything. The only one left in the world, huh? She is one of a kind.
Heads up! Genesis copies!
Activating combat mode.
That's far enough!
Really? You sure?
Hey! What is he? Should have known.
Mission failed. This goes on your permanent record.
Sephiroth? Long time no see.
Let the Turks take care of the rest. I was on my way to Modeoheim, but I heard you were in the area.
Lucky me.
The situation is not resolved. Genesis copies have been sighted around the world.
That can't be. We wiped out those Genesis copies.
Did Genesis really die? They've been sighted in Midbar as well.
I see.
The slums too. Permission to return. Granted.
Yeah.
Take care.
You too. Hey, what's going on in Modeoheim?
The device Hollander was using has been stolen.
Genesis?
Probably. We'll meet again soon.
I'll hold you to that.
My friend, your desire is the bringer of life, the gift of the goddess. Legend shall speak of sacrifice. At world's end, the wind sails over the water's surface. quietly, but surely.
Geo copy? Thank you.
Was it protecting us?
Yeah, probably. Looks like it's degrading.
Poor thing.
Does this mean Angeal is out there too?
It was so, I don't know, sad.
What'd you come here to do?
So, a flower wagon. Let's make one.
Yeah, but...
Don't worry.
Can you hear me? Stay right where you are! I'll take care of things.
So, that flower wagon, let's do it. quite what I expected.
Really? I think it's fine. It's all about the flowers anyway.
I want a nicer one.
Stop being so picky.
A tiny little wish, that's all.
They're tiny, but you have lots, right?
That's right. Want to hear?
How many you got?
23?
Write them down, so I don't forget.
There are new developments.
What?
Headquarters, now.
Work stuff?
Sadly.
Here.
Legions of monsters have spawned near a regional Mako reactor. The workers have all gone missing. Local soldier operatives have also vanished. The company is dispatching additional operatives to investigate the matter. You and I, that is.
Roger that.
What's wrong?
Well, you know, I thought you found something out about that other matter.
The missing operatives were the ones tracking Lazard. Also, they had reported a strange pod-like device in the area.
Is that Hollander's?
Probably the same device that was stolen in Modeoheim.
Meaning?
Lazard, Hollander.
And Genesis?
We'll have to go see them.
Let's go.
First, go to the soldier floor. We'll depart as soon as you and the rest of the men are ready to go.
Understood.
Our orders are to investigate the reactor. They mention nothing of old friends. Depending on what happens, I may abandon Shinra. Until then, I'll remain loyal to Soldier.
Don't worry about Aerith. Protecting the subject is part of surveillance duty.
You're the only one I can depend on. Hey, why are you laughing? I'm counting on you. What's up?
I'm having a little trouble. Rounding up the group.
We're in a hurry. Let's move it.
Sir. What? Cloud?
Together again, huh? All right.
Thanks. Hold on. I'll get everyone.
By the way, where are we going?
To Nibelheim. So, how does it feel? To be home after all this time. I have no hometown. I wouldn't know.
What about family?
My mother's name is Genova. She died shortly after I was born. My father... Why am I talking about this? Come on, let's go.
Sephiroth's mother's name is Genova. Genova. Interesting. The door is sealed, of course. Genova!
This is the cause of the malfunction. This section is broken. Zack, go seal the valve. Why did it break?
Oh. What is that?
You average soldier members are Mako-infused humans. You're enhanced, but you're still human. But then, what are those things? Their Mako energy levels are exponentially higher than yours.
Are they monsters?
Yes. The Shinra scientist Hojo was the one who created them. Abominations spawned by Mako energy. That's what monsters are.
You said average member. What about you?
Hey, Sephiroth!
Could it be that I was created the same way? Am I the same as these monsters? I knew ever since I was a child. I was not like the others. I knew mine was a special existence. But this was not what I meant. Am I a human being?
No such luck. You are a monster. Sephiroth, you were the greatest monster created by the Genova Project.
Genesis! So you are alive!
I suppose I am, if you can call this living.
What is the Genova Project?
The Genova Project was the term used for all experiments relating to the use of Genova's cells.
My mother's cells?
Poor little Sephiroth. You've never actually met your mother. You've only been told her name, no? I don't know what images you've conjured up in your head, but...
Genesis! No!
Genova was excavated from a 2,000-year-old rock layer. She's a monster. Sephiroth, I need your help. My body is continuing to degrade. Soldier First Class, Sephiroth! Genova Project G gave birth to Angeal and monsters like myself. Genova Project S...
S?
...used the remains of countless failed experiments to create a perfect monster.
What do you want of me?
Your traits cannot be copied onto others. Your genes can't be diffused. Therefore... your body cannot degrade. Share your cells with me. My friend, your desire is the bringer of life, the gift of the goddess.
Whether your words are lies created to deceive me, or the truth that I have sought all my life, it makes no difference. You will rot.
I see. Perfect monster indeed. When the war of the beasts brings about the world's end, the goddess descends from the sky. Wings of light and dark spread afar. She guides us to bliss. Her gift everlasting.
No! Stop!
Yes!
Tifa's safe. Don't worry.
If only I were Soldier. Zack?
Soldier is like a den of monsters. Don't go inside.
What happened?
I don't know, man. I thought I knew, but... By the way, do you know Tifa?
Sort of.
Talk to her?
No.
I'm sensing some issues here. Shouldn't you do something? I'm one to talk. I'm with Soldier, so fighting's all I do. Sorting things out is someone else's job. What's going on? Who's the enemy? It makes no difference to me!
Hey, Zack. You know, I've never seen you use that.
Use brings about wear, tear, and rust. And that's a real waste. You're a little more important than my sword. But just a little.
Embrace your dreams, and whatever happens, protect your soldier honor. This is a symbol of my dreams and honor. No. It's more. That's right. I had almost forgotten. Thank you, Cloud.
Huh?
Right! I'm gonna crash. Night! Listen, now's not the best time. I'll call you later.
No, you don't have to.
Okay, I'll come visit.
I'll be here.
I'll see you, I promise.
Let's take back the planet together. I had an epiphany. Let's go to the promised land. Mother.
Sephiroth! Why did you kill the townspeople? Why did you hurt Tifa? Answer me, Sephiroth!
Mother, they're here again. You should have ruled this planet. You were stronger, smarter. But then they came, those inferior dullards. They came and took this planet away from you. But don't be sad, Mother. I am with you now. We meet at last, Mother.
Sephiroth, have you completely lost your mind? Sephiroth, I trusted you! No, you're not the Sephiroth I once knew!
I am the Chosen One. I have been chosen to rule this planet.
Combat mode.
How dare you?
Cloud, finish Sephiroth. Off. Cloud, you did it.
This one here, intriguing, most intriguing. He'll make a fine test subject.
You call yourself soldier? You tarnish the soldier name.
Angeal! Wait!
Those wings. I want them too. They're tiny, but you have lots, right?
That's right. Wanna hear?
How many you got?
23?
Write them down, so I don't forget.
I have 23 tiny wishes, but you probably won't remember them all. So, I put them all together into one. I'd like to spend more time with you.
Hey, Cloud. I have to go to Midgar. You want to come with me? Go from here. Can't do much when I got Cloud to worry about. And Jill, what should I do? Hey, Cisne. Been a while.
Zack. The fugitive sample. Is it you?
It would appear so.
What did they do to you in that place?
Well, this and that. So, Cisne, you're here to take us back, right? Please, just walk away. I thought we could outrun the army, but the Turks are a different story.
Zack, I'm sorry. This is my job. If you want to escape, you'll have to.
Step back. Next time, I'll really have to. Turks are here too. It's too dangerous to move now. We'll rest here until morning. Then we'll leave at dawn. We'll be all right. Cisne.
Wait. He's the other sample they collected at Niflheim.
Why did you come here? I told you to go away.
It doesn't look well, Zack. Is he all right?
Mako addiction. Severe case.
The experiments, isn't it?
Yeah. Hey!
Sung. I've lost the target. that's how it is. So get away safely.
Cisne. Thank you.
Here's a present. If you think you can trust me, then use it.
Shinra makes good stuff.
Brings about the world's end. The goddess descends from the sky. Wings of light and dark spread afar. She guides us to bliss, her gift everlasting.
That's my hair!
You were a test subject in Hojo's new experiment. A modified version of Genova's power runs through you.
What? Seriously? No way. He just ate my hair.
Your cells will be my gift of the goddess. The degradation will cease.
You are twisted.
The monster has been harvested and can be discarded.
You're the monster!
Legend shall speak of sacrifice at world's end. The wind sails over the water's surface. Quietly, but surely.
Angeal, what do I do? Tell me.
Behind you. So predictable. Couldn't you guess your hometown would be the first place we'd look? Here to see your parents?
Yeah, so? What's wrong with that?
I see.
Yeah, well, I guess you're right. It was pretty careless. We'll be going.
Be careful. Security is very tight right now. Apparently, another target is in the area.
Who?
Angeal.
I see.
I see? He died by your hand. You're not surprised.
I think he may have helped us escape Shinra Manor.
Interesting. The sighting reports were true.
But why would he come to a place like Ngaga?
He came here to see you. What other reason could there be?
Run away if you can, Angeal! The Turks are watching!
I'll give you 10 minutes. After that, I return to the Turks.
Return?
Right now, I'm not in the mood. I can't bring bad news to your parents.
My mom. How is she?
She's worried. She thinks after all this, you won't be able to find a wife.
What's up with that?
They're nice people, and they're doing fine.
Good. That's all I need to know.
Yeah.
How's your folks?
I was raised inside Shinra.
Hey, Sisne. Would you mind keeping my folks company for a while?
All right. No problem.
They'll probably ask you to join the family.
Already happened.
What did you say? Sisne!
Not my real name.
What?
You have 5 minutes left.
Angeal? Angeal, it is you! Hey, wait!
Cells are completely useless.
Cells.
You are a former member of Soldier. Your cellular structure has already mutated.
Hollander, you did it to yourself.
Yes. After nearly being killed by Genesis, it was really all I could do to survive. I merely borrowed some cells from Genesis.
You know you're degrading.
Indeed. But there is still some hope.
S-cells. S-cells.
the gift of the goddess. A pure S-cell sample will stop the degradation process.
Pure?
There are two of you on the run.
No.
One is a former soldier operative, the other an infantryman.
That infantryman carries within his body the last pure S-cells in the world.
Hey!
Do you know the verse in Act 4 that leads into the final act?
Of course not.
Legend shall speak of sacrifice at world's end. The wind sails over the water's surface, quietly but surely.
Enough about sacrifices and endings. I don't want to hear it.
You don't understand the beauty of these words. How tragic. I'm not surprised. Even I didn't understand all of it. The greatest mystery behind the gift of the goddess? The water's surface. And the answer I have arrived at is the life stream.
What?
There are various theories regarding the missing final act. However, only my theory is correct. And I will prove it to you.
No, that won't be necessary.
You will understand.
Zack.
So, what happened? That thing wasn't so tough.
I can't fight like a first. I'm just an Angeal copy.
Copy?
It's Lazard.
So, you're the one who helped Hollander out of Junon? Why would you do such a thing?
To exact my revenge. I needed Hollander.
You really chose the wrong friends, didn't you?
I agree. I never dreamed I'd be turned into an Angeal copy.
Well, just be happy you're linked to Project G.
It's a strange feeling. The lust for vengeance that had so consumed my life is all but gone now. In its place is a desire to help you. A desire to save Genesis. No. It's bigger than that. I want to save the world.
Nothing strange about that. Angeal lives inside you.
Genesis is trying to obtain the gift of the goddess. But what is it exactly? No. Whatever it is, he must be stopped.
I just don't understand what he's talking about at all. What should I do?
Angeal may show us the way. Perhaps.
Maybe. I hope so, Director.
Director. So, Zack, what is your dream?
Oh, let's see. To become a hero.
Unattainable dreams are the best kind.
Oh, come on. Lend me a hand. You and Angeal both. If we pull this off, we'll all be heroes. At the very least, I'd feel like one.
So, Zack, where is Genesis? I see.
I'm trying!
I'm trying!
My soul, corrupted by vengeance, hath endured torment to find the end of the journey in my own salvation. You're late.
Loveless again.
You have succeeded Angeal's spirit and carry a part of Sephiroth within you. Thus the three friends are reunited once again. And Loveless is reenacted.
No! Open your eyes, Genesis!
When the War of the Beasts brings about the world's end...
I've come here to help you!
The goddess descends from the sky. Wings of light and dark spread afar. She guides us to bliss. Her gift, everlasting.
What is that?
The gift of the goddess. A heavenly boon found only in Benora.
I thought the cells were the gift.
There are various interpretations.
I don't understand.
To ponder the mystery is in itself a gift. We will all join the life stream. You are no exception. The planet has become my guardian.
Take over! You're not a monster, you're one of us!
Damn you!
Thank you.
my soul, corrupted by vengeance, hath endured torment to find the end of the journey in my own salvation and your eternal slumber.
Does this mean you knew from the beginning?
Yeah!
Stand and fight, soldier first class.
Zack!
Why is everyone always pushing things on me?
Shinra attacked us.
Save your strength.
I got some help from him.
over there.
Director! Thank you. Okay, let's eat. Sorry I'm not the real thing, but...
Is it good?
Yeah.
The gift of the goddess.
This apple? Huh?
And you. The dream. Came true.
How are you? I wish I knew where you were. It's already been 4 years now. This is the 89th letter that I've sent to you. But I don't even know where to send them anymore. I really hope that this final letter that I'm writing gets to you. By the way, the flowers are selling very well. They make everyone so happy. Thanks to you, Zach. Aaron.
4 years? What do you mean, final? Aaron. Wait for me. You're gonna make it too. You got that?
This must be an important matter if they are sending the two of us.
Apparently the subject will become our brother.
Is that so? But will he
accept his fate willingly?
Even if the morrow is barren of promises, nothing shall forestall my return. To become the dew that quenches the land, to spare the sands, the seas, the skies, I offer thee this silent sacrifice.
Cisne! The army's mobilizing. Find the targets before they do.
Understood. The army won't be as subtle.
I want them alive. You hear me? You're going to save Zack's life.
Of course. I haven't even told him my real name.
Help them.
Cisne. I have letters for Zack. 88 of them.
I'm just kidding. You know I wouldn't do that to you. We're friends, right?
It can't be serious. There's no way we're gonna find two needles in a haystack this size.
There's no mission that's impossible for the
Turks, yeah.
Also, Sun apparently has something to give him.
Who? The target? So we're couriers now, delivering packages to fugitives, huh? We got nothing.
You?
Likewise. I'm heading to point 235. You to checkpoint 120.
Roger.
All right, now let's get going.
Boy, the price of freedom is steep. Embrace your dreams, and whatever happens, protect your honor.
As soldier! Come and get it!
Activating combat mode.
Hello?
combat mode.
Hello? Don't worry. That's right. What are you? But not scary at all.
See you again?
I'll be here.
For the both of us.
Both of us?
That's right.
You're gonna
live. You'll be my living legacy. My honor, my dreams. They're yours now.
I'm your living legacy.
Embrace
embrace your dreams. If you want to be a hero, you need to have dreams. First class.